Hello guys, and welcome back to our Pokemon FireRed Let's Play. I'm Susie Cat, and last time we made it to Celadon City? I don't know how to pronounce that. And the first thing I'm going to do is heal our Pokemon. Thank you so much, Schwester Joy, Nurse Joy, sorry. Yeah, then I will have a look on the map real quick. This stupid, controls. This is where I came from, so it's Route 7. Is that Route? I'm not really sure. That's Route 7. And what is? I just need to make something sure. I don't wanna mess that up. Okay, that's Route 8. Okay, good. So we can catch something in front of the Seldon. I've already forgot the name. Sorry guys. Yeah, we can catch a Pokemon there. Oh, come on. So I'm too fast for everything. We can catch something here. Our Pokemon for Route 7 is Pidgey. We already had Pidgey. I don't know if there's something new here. We already have now. Oh, really? Let me go. Milky's too slow. We need to Oh, we got an item again. Thank you. I need to think solid a quick Pokemon. Yeah, okay. It's faster than Milky, then we should. Oh no, it has Intimidate, so that is a bit nerve-wracking for me. I put clear up front. I don't know if there's something new here that we can catch. Maybe I should have a look. I hope that will not mess up my recording. YouTuber on work. Can't you? Okay, is there something I can actually catch? There is. We are in Pokemon Private and Life Green. Route 7. Yeah, there are. There's actually one Pokemon we can catch here. But it's only about 10%, so we need to look for it a bit. I don't know if this takes too long. I will cut it out, I don't know. We will see. Ah, there it is. So, and now, I don't know that this guy has a chance to flee on us. I will YOLO ball it. No! Maybe I can bite you and you will flinch. I said maybe I can bite you and you will flinch. Oh, come on, please. I'm a bit scared that he will kill Chloe. Yes, we got it! Nice! Very nice. Very friendly and faithful to people. It will try to rebel enemies by barking and biting. But I already have a name for you. He's a German YouTuber and he loves Golight and Akinine. I don't know how to pronounce it. yeah. I think that's pretty handy. And I think he will be lucky to be in our team. And of course I will put him in our team. Right as we are going here. But then there is a question, which Pokemon should we put out then? Pokemon. I don't know, I like our team. I like to have Tichi, but... I don't know. Maybe Ekans? Solid? Yeah, I think Solid, you did a great job so far, but I really want to take, well, I don't know, Wiggy Bang in our team. So, welcome to our team, Wiggy Bang. He has a berry, I will take that, thank you. What do you have? Yeah, see, he had war too, so good for us that we caught him without any problems. I will heal us really quick, and then we will explore the city a bit. I will also look up later when I'm going to evolve Golett, but not so soon, I think. And are you sure now that is where you got tea for the... You shouldn't spend all your money on drinks. Try this instead. Obtain the tea. Thank you, old lady. Nothing beats thirst like some hot tea. It really is the best. I think so too. I'm not much of a tea drinker, only like iced tea and stuff, but yeah. Okay, yes, nothing. Red girl here got. Went here, so. Is there something? Yeah, I think this is for Game Freak? Yeah. Hello, Game Freak! I'm the graphic artist, I drew you. Oh, that's a bit creepy. Me, I'm the programmer. Okay. Is it right? I'm the game designer. Filling up your Pokedex is tough, but don't quit. When you finish, come and tell me. Sorry, I will never finish it here, because I'm playing a Nuzlocke. I watch the story. Isn't Erica cute? I like Misty a lot too. Oh, and Sabrina, I like her. You like every girl in this game? it seems. So this is the top one. This is where you get Eevee, I think. I think I must put something in the PC to get Eevee, if I remember that right. It's so stupid in the first generation. Ah, you got me a hint. Okay, in this first generation, the Pokémon got to the PC without any problems. But in this generation, oh hello, oh what am I to do? Summerstorm, also, see for money existence. I'm not sure of it. I never knew that there are so many hints on everything here. Hello. Okay, I will do this one later. I will go here first. Hello. You are giving me something. Yay, the coin case. I knew that. Are you giving me something? No. Are you giving me something? No, you are eating. Sorry, I interrupted you. Team Rocket standing all. Oh, I let go. I did see nothing. Team Rocket standing everywhere here. What is that? Oh, a hotel for people. Hmm. So we don't will have some free time here. The hotel is booked out. Okay, I will put something on the PC to get Eevee. A Tichy. Wait for a moment here. I will get Eevee real quick. Awesome, I will put Tichy back for. I think we are going to go here and there. And now let's go upstairs. And I hope there is Eevee. I really love Eevee. Eevee is the best Pokemon ever. There's nothing that I don't know, like I wrote on the blackboard. I know about the world of Pokemon in your Game Boy Advance. Get together with your friends and enjoy training Pokemon. Game Boy Advance, hello! Yay, Eevee! A boy. Which name should you get? I will call you Sam. Okay. So there it is. 25. Like as I know that we have a grown light and I don't really want to switch teams so much, I will put Eevee at the PC and will not evolve it for now, because I don't know. Even when I evolve it into Jolteon now, I will not take it with me, so you can wait in the box here. Okay, well, I'm too fast clicking stuff. So it's actually, there are not much Pokemon for backup. I don't know, it's just like really tough to get some more Pokemon. Okay, I don't know where I can buy what things, so we will ask everyone here. Oh, TMs. Ah, it's War, Hyper Beam, Dig, Big Bag, Secret Power, Attract. Okay, I don't need that. Some great balls. Should buy some. Maybe 10? Yeah. Revive. We don't need revive, but we need some antidotes. I will buy 10. And we will buy some paralyze heals. And some awakening. So. Is there any super repair? I will buy some of that too. 10. Maybe. Do I have super potions? Yeah. I will stock up to 5. And some more balls. Okay. I think it's good. Okay, next floor. This is kind of... What? Oh, hi, I find a finished Pokemon. Not done yet? How about I teach you a good move? The move is gone. No, no, don't. Sorry. I know this episode is a bit, there's nothing much... Oops. Happening. But, yeah. There we have Thunderstone, and Waterstone, and the Leafstone. I want the Leafstone. Thank you. And I want a Firestorm. I don't evolve Golite yet, but I don't want to go back when I'm planning to evolve it. So... What is what here? Oh, stuff. I normally never use the X attack stuff things. And yeah, I don't know. I'm not using it, so. Hello? I want something to drink. Can I buy you a drink? Fresh water, soda, and lemonade. Hello, can I give you something? Give a drink. Yes, I want to give you fresh water. Yay! We will give her 20 safeguard. In the first generation, you gave me more cool stuff, I think. Yeah. Okay, that was only for completion, I don't know. Yeah. Or we can use elevator. Hello. Floor one, please. Thank you. Okay. So we have that. I don't wanna go to the gym now, and I don't wanna go to the coin hall thing dings. Rocket game corner. Gonna Rocket game corner. I want to give the tea to someone who is really thirsty. Hello, can I help you? Ah, that's tea. It looks awfully tasty. Huh? I can have this drink? Gee, thanks. If you want to go to Saffron City, you can go on through. I will share this tea with other guards. See, this poor guard is so thirsty and waits ages. Then we bring him a cup of tea and he shares it with his colleagues. One little cup of tea, like everyone just take one sip. I don't know. Okay. Let me have a look at my my Pokemon. Maybe you can go up and I think we are good to go for today. In the next part we will explore the game corner from Team Rocket. So thank you again for watching, guys. Leave a like and a comment and a subscription for more awesome videos, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.